Hey everybody, welcome back to Ripto's Rage. The next level we're going to play through is Shady Oasis.
Alright, let's head in.
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Damn. All right, he's just annihilated.
He's like, nom 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 berries.
Just straight up annihilated that gate. All right, so let's get all the stuff around here and then go back to him. That's too bad Spyro can't eat it. Jeez, he hit like super diesel. Oh! If you notice at the beginning, like the thieves, like, well, they're not the same ones from the first game, but they have the same sound effect. Taunting.
They do have like similar character design, I guess, like how you can only really distinguish their eyes, but it's like a totally different costume and color scheme and everything like that.
The charge this one. And then flame. Alright, I think he wants to talk to us up there. I think we just have to charge that tree. I just want to gather some of the gems here.
Yeah, there's a lot in that area.
Should I do that now? I mean...
You have to come back here, so it's really just personal preference.
Okay, I'll just... since I have to go back then.
Oh. It's part of a orb mission.
Hippo smash! Fodder here is the peacock. Actually, I need to... Whoa! I didn't notice the loud noise they make when you kill them. Okay. Oops! Oh shoot! Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I thought that was like a floor. No,
nope,
that's like
that's
hot
slime.
Or something. Or slime. Yeah. He's like, hoo-ya! Oop. I'm gonna forget these here. Oh, let me talk to him.
You'll have to go back to those steps you passed to reach this one.
Alrighty, well, we can't continue, there yet. Alright, but yeah, he said we have to kind of, like, go around. Just grab the stuff up here. There's an enemy over here, so I'm gonna watch out for that. And now you get that. I wonder what's in these berries, like steroids or something?
Whatever it is, it's very temporary.
I think it's funny when they, that orb throwing one attacked the sword ones.
Yeah.
They laugh too, they're like, hee. Nope,
not a floor.
Yeah, definitely not. Oh, shoot. There we go. Wasn't really paying attention to her. I was trying to get that sword guy out of my face. Let's pull that up.
What are those swords called?
Scimitars?
Scimitars.
Yeah.
I tried it. I couldn't remember, like, the sound that it made in the beginning. I was like, I don't know why I thought it started with a K.
Wait, what's this green thing for in the green rock?
It's just a lava rock.
I can use it on her, though, right?
Yeah.
There we go. I can't see this guy. He was very close to slashing me.
With his scimitar!
Yeah. That's right. Oh, I guess if you get him where he's not covered with his shield. Oh, wait, don't you need that rock to hit that?
Oh. Maybe.
Yeah. Oh.
And by movie, I mean yes.
Fire.
I wonder if those bears give him gas. Oh look, he is having a little trail.
Yeah.
He's like crop dusting the whole state.
What a jerk. Like, a pop. Right, and one of these question mark jars is in this level too. Yeah, it's actually down there, isn't it?
Yes. It is.
Talk to him again.
Spyro, three thieves have stolen our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis. Yes.
Okay, so those are the three locations of those thieves.
Thanks for helping me reach the Great Berry Bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos.
He gave us a magic lamp as the gift.
Wait, so in the whole level, you were helping him get berries down from these little old bushes that he said he wasn't strong enough to get berries off of, but they're supposed to get berries off of this great berry tree?
Yeah.
Okay.
Good point.
Whatever you say, hippo.
Alright, so our next objective is to get these thieves here. They actually move really fast. If you notice, he just...
darted.
Yeah, jumped off with the quickness. but I kind of purposely didn't go after him because there's a lot of stuff up here. There's more stuff over here too. If I'm right, there's a part where you have to actually go through this slime or hot water, whatever it is. But
yes.
You're like invincible while you do it.
Right.
That's like something I remember.
It also requires the ability from
World 3. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, so we can't 100% this one right now either.
Nope. I think you're going to be short by one orb and like 20 or 25 gems.
Okay. Oh, shoot.
Oops.
Yeah, I like dove. Right into that. Peacock, yeah. Is there an easy way to get him? I feel like... not really. They're pretty hard to catch.
Pretty much just have to chase him.
Alright. Seems kind of hard, because you have to jump so much.
Yeah, I charge the whole time, but I know like you have... I don't know, what is it? Like, do you not feel comfortable? charging and jumping.
The main problem I have is the Spyro is really fast, and it's hard for me to, like, control the camera so I know where I'm going. That's the main issue.
Oh, okay.
I managed to do it there somehow. But...
I guess I'm just used to it.
Well, that's gonna reach up there. Okay. So two more thieves to go. How do I get up above this wall?
I don't know if you can get up there from here.
Doesn't look like it. It looks like it's too far to glide to.
Yeah, but if you just go through the level, there was that place with the lava rock, and there was like a waterfall that went out. It actually goes out over that area.
Okay, so I just have to go through the tunnels again. Mm-hmm. Or not tunnels.
And I believe you'll find a lamp thief on your way through again.
Yeah, there was one chilling in here, that's right. Yeah. That was the third one shown, I think. Okay.
I think he's in this room. Mm-hmm. No, maybe not. Right there. There he is.
This one is one of the easier ones to catch because he just runs around the rooms.
Yeah.
There we go. I think he is the easiest one to get, actually.
Mm-hmm. I actually think this last one is the hardest.
Oh boy.
Just because, it's like... Oh, it was actually in that room.
Oh, this waterfall. One. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, here it is.
There. And there's that invincibility thing you mentioned earlier.
Can you get this? Oh, I can.
Okay. Yeah, you just can't, like, effectively do the mission.
Right. But you can use it to get these here?
Yes, you can.
So you have to use it?
Yeah.
Let's go around here and get these other ones before I start chasing the thief wherever he is. Actually, that dive bomb you need for this one in the middle right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I think that's the one that has, like, 20 to 25 in it.
And this one, too?
No, I actually think there's a rocket that shoots to that one.
Oh, right here. Mm-hmm. Speaking of devil. Okay, well, there's the other question mark thing. That, if you remember, that's around the place where we fought the first one. It actually helps to have the invincibility thing here a little bit, just in case, like, you're like me and go everywhere when you run.
Slip in, yeah.
Got him.
Well, maybe he's not as bad as the first one.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine.
Okay. Yeah, like you said, that third one isn't as bad. I think the first one is more difficult because he runs around and he can jump around up on the, like, higher elevations.
Right.
This one kind of just stayed flat, I think. All right. Before I move on, there's a couple things. Actually, is that the only other thing we can do? Just down here?
There was that, and then there was the question mark.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need to do that. Well, let me get this first. That's on the way anyway. No, this is on the way. And the question mark thing is right up there. You can actually see it from here a little bit.
What do you think about these question mark jars?
It's pretty interesting. Like, I don't particularly mind them. They don't move. No. If they started moving around and, like, you had to run after them, that'd be dumb, but...
Yeah. Like, if they just sprouted legs. Come and get me!
This one's a long chain, though. That's at the beginning.
Mm-hmm. I kind of, like, have mixed feelings about them. Like, it's kind of cool, but at the same time, you have to go all the way
around the
back
level.
To the beginning.
Okay, so I am missing 20.
20. And that would be in that head bashing.
Yep. So that and the last orb, we need the head bashing thing, right?
Yep.
Alright, so we're pretty much done here.
Until we get that ability.
Alright, let's get out of here then.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismen, your guidebook can break the lock on the door and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? Okay, come back whenever you're ready.
All right. Before I do that, for the next two levels that we need to get to are Speedway levels, and we'll get to that in the next video.
Toodles.
Yep, see you next time. Then we'll get to Gulp.
Yeah.